scratch is gone, you know who I'm gonna be up against. Hello, honey. His name is Robotnik. Alright. See you and me, buddy. Come on. And this one's... it's gonna go really quick. This is the end. Uh-oh. He's gonna start. Nope. Come to my back. Come to my back. Yeah, cause that was my own fuck up too, and I was like, oh no, there's no way. Come on, Robotnik, you know I'm gonna beat you on this. Oh, he's really nervous. He's getting nervous. Winning is now in my sight. Yes! That's it. Bye bye, Robotnik, and he is done. Bless me. Oh my god. About time, huh? So I kind of figured I'll play the same exact bosses again and kind of get the remnants of what are they doing, and then float around and saying, okay, who or what's gonna take me the longest to beat? And after, you know, defeating Robotnik, getting defeated by Robotnik once, I knew it was the second chance. Like, okay, whatever you do, don't fuck up on him, and then. Ah. I'm just gonna close out on this one. Like to thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next gameplay soon.